So long-term disability benefits could be under a group benefit plan, which most people have through the course of their employment. Some people also purchase disability benefits privately through an individual disability plan. So typically, long-term disability benefits should last for as long as you are disabled from your job and unable to work. Most benefit plans cover you until you are 65 years old.